heißt Less Speed. At Shawfield Park, Glasgow, Jake Kilrain, striped trunks, waded to Dave McLeave, British welterweight champion, who is sporting a shamrock on his shorts. The Scottish challenger, making a furious bid for the title, puts the hurler down for a count in the third round. McLeave, rising, seems almost out, but somehow manages to survive the round. Kilrain continues to go for his man with two-handed punches to the body, and two rounds later drops him to the canvas again. McLeave, rubbing his shoes on the floor, implies it was only a slip, but the Scottish champion maintains a terrific attack, scoring heavily at close quarters. In the eighth, he sends him down once more, and this time it's a knockout. McLeave rolls on the canvas, unable to rise. Jake Kilrain is the new British champion.